बंदा प्रकाश, बंदा प्रकाश,
थैंक यू वेरी मच सर फॉर गिविंग मी द अपॉर्चुनिटी सर, आई स्टैंड हियर फॉर सपोर्ट दी
गोइंग ऑन रिकॉर्ड व्हाट मेंबर इज गोइंग ऑन रिकॉर्ड डोंट वरी
सर दिस यूनिवर्सिटी इज गुड मूव स्टार्टेड विद 500 crores दिस टोटल प्रोजेक्ट एंड इवन दे आर गोइंग फॉर द टेकिंग द सपोर्ट फ्रॉम द ऑस्ट्रेलियन गवर्नमेंट from reputed universities that are around Victoria University of that country.
Sir,
now this sports university is scattered entire country. So getting the degrees and awards, apart from the sports university, they are having another two institutes in Lakshmibai Institute at National Institute of Physical Education at Gwalior and another institute of the Netaji Subhash National Institute for Sports at Patiala, sir. I request, sir, in this regard, when we are now government also initiated one program that is Khelo India, that is to adopt the children for several years, for train them in respective sports. Now I request, in this move, government also should take initiation for development of sports at grassroots level. Particularly, I request the Honorable Minister, please start programs at the classroom level, basic classroom level, particularly at primary level. You try to, the sports are very important component of public health management as well as education. By recognizing this concept, please try to introduce sports in the grassroots level, particularly primary level, intermediate level and degree level also, sir. The concept of this initiative, they thought that of outlaying the campuses in Punjab, Haryana and Madhya Pradesh and other states. Sir, already the states are covered by the some institutes. I request the Honorable Minister, please consider the center at Hyderabad, because Hyderabad hosted Asian Games and Afro-Asian military games also hosted in Hyderabad, sir. Hyderabad is having all the facilities to conduct such event. Even our Hyderabad, Telangana government also applied for one Telangana Sports University. I request the Honorable Minister and Minister for Education also to please try to consider and sanction a university for state of Telangana. Another my request is, sir, I request the try to consider to sanction one sports school in every block, every mandal and every district headquarters. Construct sports hostels for the welfare of the students, development of the students, sir. I request the government also, along with the sports university, try to consider a state
JPC
university in every state.
JPC,
a sports university
JPC.
In every state. I request the
JPC.
Please sanction some more science centers in South states, sir. Now all the state headquarters have one science center in respective games. With this few words, I take this opportunity to support the bill. It is bill.
JPC, JPC.
Thank you, Honorable.